Azox Online Bill Pay provides an integrated web-based solution to allow your customers to come online to view, print, and pay their invoices through a web portal. This allows payments to be collected online and have those payments applied back to Dynamics GP real-time without impacting your back-office receivables. It allows customers to come on and self-service, viewing their invoices, printing their invoices, emailing their invoices off, as well as paying their invoices online at any moment. A solution that's web-based and available 24/7 allows your customers the flexibility to come online, gain access to information at will, and pay their bills. Today we've come out to the web portal and logged in as a returning customer. It's welcomed us and recognized our specific user, linking us back to your unique GP Cust ID, pulling out all historical posted invoice history, allowing us to view, print, or pay an invoice from the web portal. This particular invoice can be clicked on to view the invoice, to email the invoice off, or save it. It can also be paid, whether I pay it in full or whether I pay it partially, whether I choose to pay one invoice or whether I choose to pay multiple invoices. I can also drill into a particular invoice to take a look at the amount remaining on that invoice, to see the payment history associated with that invoice, taking a look at the day that payment was applied and the amount that was applied. Drilling all the way down to the individual payment. I can also select an amount to be unapplied to my account, so that can be posted back office. Continuing through, it'll basically verify the payments at which I'm about to make and allow me to proceed through by collecting that payment and offering me out whatever payment options are currently available for this particular customer. The Azox Online Bill Pay portal supports both credit card or e-check as a payment option. In this case, paying with an existing credit card that I might have on file, I have access to a quick lookup, in which case any credit cards I have on file with this particular customer can then be simply selected. All the credit card data is dumped in for me automatically. I can simply proceed through to pay. I can also select to pay via check. I can also then select to pay via e-check, keying in my checking or savings account, whether it be a personal or a corporate account, taking a look at a saved account that might be off on file. I can reuse an existing account that's already on file as well. Here I have a checking account saved on file, in which case I merely select that account and it's keyed in the data for me. If it's a new account, I can choose to save the account off for future use. In this case, we show out the web-based agreement that the customer has to agree to that can be modified. Customer can then also choose to print that agreement, and we can also continue here at this point and process our payment. Either option will allow me to process my payment from the web portal, taking that payment and applying it back into Dynamics GP. It will work dynamically with any handful of gateways that Azox currently supports to go out and authorize the transaction, charge it. We will take that transaction real-time out to your gateway through your bank, charge that particular payment transaction, and apply the payment back into GP, in which case a receipt will be generated and emailed off to the customer. Note on the screen, we currently see the receipt that's also been generated, so I can print it from here, noting the two payments that have been made for different amounts, two different invoices. In which case, after the fact, I can also come back to the bill pay portal to take a look at the payment history associated with both of those invoices. In which case, I can now see the final payment of $5, which was made moments ago here on 5/14. Azox also supports the ability to manage account information. Customers can log into the bill pay portal to view an account summary. Summary offers me visibility into my account, showing my 30, 60, 90 year in life and last invoice payment and statement. The ability to take a look at my annual summary, showing me historical data from this year or previous years. I can also come out to the Azox solution to reprint a statement. Multiple document types are accessible out from the bill pay portal, including invoices, returns, payments, credits, and debits. Any document type can be looked up by a document number, a date, a PO number, or potentially an item number associated on that particular invoice to make it easy for your customers to find the document they're looking for.
Azox Online Bill Pay was built for your customers, with your customers' needs in mind. Being able to come online, access information in real time, view, print, and pay their bills all from a secure web portal. Thank you for taking the time to view the Azox Online Bill Pay presentation. Please contact sales@azox.com or contact Azox directly at 734-928-6010. Thank you.